Okay, we said that species change over time. So is it consistent with Muslim belief? Can species change according to Quran? Well, first, you should be aware that Muslim scholars have rejected, usually rejected the idea that species is fixed. Even the thinkers, past thinkers, which didn't have an evolutionary ideas, they will be open to the possibility of species changing over time. Most of them were even spontaneous generation thinkers. They would say matter can become a living being can change from one to the second type of living being. So they had no problems with species changing over time. And again, I think we can give examples from Quran which contradict with the claim that species are fixed. If you read Surah Araf 69, it talks about the people changing after Noah. They were stronger than the early people. Quran we talk that after Noah, people were made stronger, they were a little bit different. So we see even humans can change over time according to the Quran. In again, Noah 14, we see that we are created in stages. So some people even have interpreted again this verse like showing that there is some kind of evolutionary idea in Quran. Some will say that this is embryologic change. So we were sperm, then we become babies, then we become, this is what Quran means by stages. Perfectly fine. That may be the interpretation. But some people have interpreted like coming from different species. Because Quran, when it puts this verse, he doesn't talk what he means by stages. So this interpretation and that interpretation is perfectly consistent, and one can use, I think, this verse to think that species can change over time, including we humans. We were in different stages. At least even if we take it embryologically, we see that there is no problem from Islamic perspective because we changed over time. We were a different being.